We all knew that Joe Biden would be not so good, but few could have imagined that he would be such a disaster for this country, what they've done. Inflation is the worst it's been in 40 years. Gas prices are up 50%. The grocery shelves, the department store shelves, they're empty. You had an excuse not to buy Christmas gifts. You say to your loved one, darling, I'm sorry, I love you very much, but I just can't. There's no merchandise in Tiffany. There's no, I wanted to buy the most beautiful ring, but they don't have any rings anymore. Nobody has anything. We never even heard the term supply chain. You know, if you talk, supply chain is not something that we even talked about, and that's what happened. And it's a very sad thing. The streets of the Democrat run cities are drenched in blood with record high murders and drug deals and human trafficking. There are four times more COVID cases. Remember, I'm going to get rid of COVID. I'm going to get rid of COVID. Four times more cases than ever before. Today, the hospital set a record, brand new record. Our beautiful, strong southern border from 1 year ago, it was all set, it was all finished, it was beautiful. We had the best numbers we've ever had at the southern border, and that includes drugs coming into our country. We cut it down to a number that nobody thought was possible. And now it's up seven times more than it was a year ago. Think of it, seven times more. Our border's been abolished and illegal aliens are pouring into our country by the millions and millions and millions, and we don't even know where the hell they're coming from. We know nothing about it, but you're going to pay a big price. Biden has utterly humiliated our nation on the world stage. Putin is not only threatening Ukraine. I don't know if you've been reading about this, but now he's threatening to go into Cuba and Venezuela. That's a lack of respect, and we never had that problem, did we? There was no problem with Putin and Ukraine. There was no problem with President Xi in Taiwan. China, Russia, and Iran are engaging in aggression and provocations they never would have dared do just 1 year ago. They would never have done any of this. They're toying with us. They're toying with us. That's exactly what's happening. And our woke military leaders, these are not people that are respected by Russia and China and North Korea, Kim Jong-un. He's starting to shoot missiles again. Do you notice? He's starting to shoot the missiles. And look at all the press back there. And by the way, more importantly, forget them. Look at the people as far as the eye can see.